Yes, one. My name is Mr. Miller and I am Faculty Head of Technologies here at Hillpark Secondary. We'd like to take this opportunity today to introduce ourselves to you as a team and to tell you a little bit about the subjects which we deliver here. The faculty is made up of Health and Food Technologies and the Design and Technology Department. In the Design and Technology Department, we deliver practical woodwork, practical metalwork, design and manufacture, and graphic communication. And over in Food Technology, we deliver practical cookery. Today I'm going to tell you a little bit about graphic communication, which is a subject I'm really passionate about. The reason for that is because within it, there is so much variety and so much fun to be had, whether that's CAD modelling, and you may have an experience of this using Tinkercad in your primaries, or you're making things like magazine pages, taking text and graphics together, enhancing those through things like photo editing. So I'm going to leave the team to speak a little bit more about the other subject, and all I have to say now is stay safe, enjoy the video, and have a great summer. Okay, bye.
Hi guys, my name is Mrs. Walker McClyman. I teach health, food and textile technology. From S2, we get to burn food, make a mess and try to avoid setting off the fire alarm. I'm only joking. We have good fun while you learn in my subject. You will learn how to successfully cook, sew and maintain you and your family's health. If you enjoy the subject, please do hospitality.
Hello Primary 7 and soon to be S1. My name is Dr. Garthia and I'm going to talk to you about practical woodworking. In S1 you'll be making a wooden box and you'll be able to pick that subject from S3 onwards. To make the wooden box you'll gain a variety of skills using different equipment and tools in the workshop. For example, a tenon saw, a pillar drill and a belt sander. So as you can imagine, in the workshop, health and safety is our top priority, as we do like to send every pupil home in one piece. So why do we teach you practical woodwork in school? Well, if you look around you, you'll see lots of things made of wood, and the skills you'll gain will be really useful for anything to do with making or designing. For example, furniture, buildings, fixing, roofing, house extensions, musical instruments, boat building, shop fittings, and really any job that requires a good knowledge of health and safety and practical craft skills. For example, making IKEA furniture for your mum and dad. So stay safe and we really look forward to meeting you in August. Bye.
Hi there S1, my name is Mr. O'Dorley, I'm one of the design and technology teachers here at Hill Park. I just wanted to take a few minutes today to introduce myself and to welcome you guys to the high school. So first of all, I'm just going to talk briefly about our subject and why I enjoy it. It's a very diverse subject, which means that we get to do a lot of different things within one given day as teachers, and it keeps my interest in the subject quite well. So we offer computing work for people that enjoy things to do with computers. We also have practical based activities within the workshops for metal and woodwork. And we also offer something called design and manufacture, which is a little bit of a mix of all the different subjects. Mainly that's the subject I want to talk to you about today. So design and manufacture itself is pretty much what it sounds like. We get you to design products and take you through the processes that companies would go through when they're developing a brand new product. So you would design it, you would test it, you would do all the things that would be expected of a company if they're going to bring a product onto the market. And then we get the fun part, which is to go in and actually make what we've designed. So it's not just a case of theoretically doing it, we take you through that full step all the way to the end. So I hope that some of my colleagues are now going to fill you in some of the other subjects, and I look forward to seeing you in August.
Hi guys, I'm Miss Smith. I'm one of the technical teachers at Hillpark Secondary School. And if you've been up for the STEM challenge to do the Rocket Challenge earlier in the year, you might have already met me and my big crazy hair. I'm down in the department and I teach all the different subject areas, but if I had to pick a favourite, it would probably be design and manufacture. Another area that I'm well known for is being a STEM leader within the school. So I work with a couple of the science teachers and senior pupils to create the STEM Ambassador Programme, who help out to promote STEM not only in our school, but probably in your primary as well. So you might have met them too. Another area I'm well known for is how obsessed I am with our laser cutter and our vinyl cutter down in the department, which are some pretty cool tools. We're able to cut lots of different materials to really specific sizes and shapes and designs to create some very, very cool results. You can see some of those around the department, but also speak to some of those older pupils. They'll tell you some of the cool stuff that they've made. We're looking forward to you coming up and joining us, and hopefully these videos are going to help make it a little less daunting, a wee bit less nerve-wracking, and it gives you an idea of what we do.
Hi future S1s, my name is Mr. Seymour. I am a technical teacher here at Hillpark Secondary. I would like to talk to you about one of the four subjects that we offer within the department called Practical Metalworking. Practical Metalworking is a subject where you will be working with metal, and you will learn a series of skills that will help you throughout your life. It might even encourage you into a career in maintenance or manufacture or perhaps design or engineering. In S1, you will be able to manufacture a garden trowel, and then throughout your time at Hill Park, you will have the opportunity to do fun and interesting things like welding, metal turning, or using a forge. We all look forward to meeting you after the summer. Please enjoy yourselves, and of course, stay safe.